All right, we're here with Tim Solso. He is former CEO of Cummins and current non-executive board chairman at GM. What would you say are some of your best pieces of advice for people that may be facing business challenges of some sort?
I think that that you need to make your problems visible and transparent. You can't solve problems if they're not visible, and that's something that's important for any business person.